On the interior of the defensive line, Justin Madubuike from Texas A&M selected in the third round, pick 71 by the Baltimore Ravens. And boy, they certainly know how to draft him out there in Baltimore. Madubuike left Texas A&M after his junior year in 3 years in College Station, getting 105 tackles. 24 and a half of those were tackles for loss. He also had 11 sacks, including 5.5 in each of his last 2 years at Texas A&M.